All right, Daddy, what are we doing?
So we are going to show you how to get Pikachu as your starter Pokemon.
Keep walking.
I'm so nervous.
You see a starter Pokemon on a new account, FaFoutLOUD. All right, Daddy, what are we doing?
So we are going to show you how to get Pikachu as your starter Pokemon. The only way you can do this is right when you start the game. You cannot choose another starter Pokemon. So when it comes up, it's going to tell you there's Pokemon nearby. It's going to show you Bulbasaur, Charmander,
Squirtle,
and Squirtle. Do not click on any of them. You need to get outside of your circle. Once they're outside of your circle, they will disappear.
And so you do that by walking away.
Yes.
And they stay there, and your circle moves with you.
Right. And then after a couple seconds, they'll pop up again. Just keep walking away. You're going to do that four times. After the fourth time, they'll show up again, and a Pikachu will show up. And then you'll tap on him to get him as your starter.
Okay. So this is the first time we're going to walk away, and we will check in on the next one.
Yep.
Okay, so we've walked down the street, and they have reappeared. Take me, take me. Choose me, choose me. No.
Not gonna happen.
We do not choose you. And on our...
Pidgeotto. I missed Pidgeotto.
Account. Oh, we missed a Pidgeotto.
Yeah, I was waiting for you to film it. I was just looking away, and I missed.
This is their third appearance. Your three starter Pokemon choices have appeared once again. So we should be able to lose them by the time we get back up to the head of the cul-de-sac. Here we go. Circle is getting farther and farther away. And they'll disappear. You should be in bed, young man.
What?
There's a Pikachu at stake.
Yeah, I know. Oh my gosh. I can't see Charmander, Bulbasaur, Squirtle anymore. Oh, they popped up again.
You're right, he'll come up. Just keep walking over.
Keep walking. This is their fourth appearance.
I hope that, my fingers isn't too big, and I tap on Pikachu, but they actually tap on Charmander or something.
Well, then you better be careful. All right, yeah. Keep walking. Keep walking.
I'm so nervous.
Oh, yeah. So they're not outside his circle yet, he's saying.
Yeah.
But that's the fourth time they popped up, right? Yeah, let's just walk down the street.
So keep walking. Okay. All right, so... We had to walk away from them, how many times?
Five.
Five times. Five times, and they appeared with a friend.
Pikachu! I need to tap on.
All right, so Jacob is going to tap on Pikachu.
Hit the top, yes.
Ah!
Say it, Pikachu. Tap on.
Oh, there he is, he's doing it.
Oops. Pikachu. I got Pikachu!
Pikachu
is caught.
All right. Alright, so, we were concerned because we just got an update.
Yeah.
And we were worried that maybe they fixed it or something. So, they have not. So, it's not guaranteed three times. Just keep walking. So, if you've already started your account, you will have to start a new one or catch one in the wild. Or we've seen them hatched, too. So, but if you want to, just go ahead and get one right off, then you can start a new account. Oh, it's raining! It's raining! Phew! It's starting to sprinkle, so we were taking off running, but it turns out... It's not really raining. It was just a brief sprinkle. But we got to poke a Pikachu. And we are Team Yellow, so join Team Yellow and capture all your gems. Take out Team Red. You know, Team Red is Team Rocket. So
and Team Blue is
so. Yeah.
I don't know. Team Plasma.
Yep, win all those gems for Team Yellow. Go Team Yellow.
Yes.
Happy hunting.
Bye. See you next time, Jerry.